Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Before we close today's ceremony, I'd like to take this opportunity to say congratulations, fellow graduates, and the support system who has helped us arrive at this moment. As graduates, do not think that learning will stop here. Treat this graduation day as a gateway to a higher level of learning. As I leave the gate of our alma mater, kindly embody the ideals that our teachers implanted and possessed, the vision of holding the light of the future. And show the world your individuality with gratification. Don't forget to hold on. Character that is very crucial. That will be your reflection for tomorrow on how you will build a strong foundation in your family, peers, community, and even yourself. As I leave a noteworthy quotation from famous philosopher Confucius, our greatest glory is not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall. Once again, good afternoon and congratulations.
Isang dilaga Pilipina, isang dilaga Pilipina, isang dilaga Pilipina.